the mining industry needs to do more to improve safety and skills development. Mineral Resource Minister Susan Chibangu said at the SA Chamber of Mines AGM in Johannesburg on Tuesday.
But it is also encouraging to note that there has been an improvement in terms of the health and safety of mine workers in the sector. However, it is of great concern that workers still continue to lose their lives, as we've seen recently. And it's also with regret that we lost 6 workers last week at the Ingula pumped storage scheme as a result of an accident. Also, the safety of women still requires serious attention in the mining sector. As a female worker, as we know recently, was allegedly murdered underground at a platinum mine.
Chibangu said the industry would also not move forward without the appropriate skills development programs.
It's a process where black managers, as they move up the ladder, through remuneration. But the quality inputs in nurturing them, there's a gap.
Christy Jacobs for SAPA.